When I was a kid, I didn't think I fit in at all. I was an only child, and I lived in these apartments where there weren't any other kids my own age. So I'd sit outside by myself, and I'd dream, so I wouldn't feel so alone. And you know my best dream? My best dream was to fly. Not in a balloon or an airplane, but to push against the air, ride the wind, and fly. You ever fly in your dreams? Even today, when I feel lonely or insecure, I go back to that dream, and it helps me leave my problems and insecurities behind. All the answers are up there. Now, a lot of people have dreams, and they don't do anything about them. Sometimes I'm afraid that's going to happen to me. You see, I've been trying to fly for a long time. I guess if I don't stop trying, I haven't lost.